Hurricane Ian is the second deadliest storm to hit the U.S. this century.
The damage from this deadly hurricane has become painfully clear. This Fort Myers Beach community left in splinters.
Our biggest task is aerial recon and disaster mapping. That's what the search and rescue teams use for their planning.
Our goal is from the time we receive the information from the unmanned aircraft systems, then we want to be able to deliver that in 1 hour to the incident commander so they can make immediate decisions. In the past, we couldn't get information that quick. It could take days. The first thing we do is create a map. So we send our teams out, and then we start gathering that information. We take that information, put it in drone to map, and then with drone to map, we create what's called a mosaic. So you're able to see all those pictures, maybe 5,000 pictures, as one big picture. That information is then pulled into ArcGIS Pro. And now we can take that and upload it to ArcGIS Online. ArcGIS Online is the community that comes together. It's information that is based in the cloud, but everybody can consume it. So we're able to quickly give it to the incident commander locally, and then we can also provide it to FEMA. And then eventually some of the data goes into the White House to be able to do critical decisions and move the resources where they need to go. These maps we create are key for the search and rescue to find victims.